between rounds 22 and 23, starting from the standing stitch, so the first foot between stitches 25 and 26. Skip 5 stitches. So the second foot between stitches 31 and 32. Position the tail at the center of round 30 and secure it with a glue stick. Take the pink yarn, and between rounds 1 and 2, sew a pink nose on the mouse, using the image as a reference. Place the stick and leaf at the center of round 12 of the apple, secure them with a glue stick. Position the ice cream between the hands of the gray mouse and secure it with a glue stick. Then position the apple between the hands of the white mouse and secure it with a glue sticker. For detailed sewing instructions, please refer to the video.